Road to a new you using the six planks exercise for weight loss. If you are sick and tired of having a flabby arms and abs and want to tone up your arms and abs, all you need to do is get down on the floor and get in the plank position. Planks are one of the most effective moves to tone up your arms and abs and lose a lot of weight. So without further delay, get ready to lose the extra fluff and extra calories from your body with these six plank exercises for weight loss. Try out these highly effective cardio plank moves and enhance the calorie burning of the basic moves that you must try out. Give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos by us. Plank jacks, develop strength in your core. Get in the plank position and make sure that your feet remain together. Maintain a stable posture of your upper body and try putting stress on your abs. Start doing jumping jacks using your legs. Hop and open them wide open and then get back with your feet together by hopping again. This will be one single rep and do at least 3 reps of 10 each. Mountain climber, glute and leg muscles, quadriceps, and hamstrings. Start off by getting in the traditional plank position. Your shoulders should be over your hands and you have to put weight on your toes. Your toes should be off the ground. Return to the basic plank position and keep switching legs. Bring your left knee in a forward position, which makes up 1 rep. Keep on switching your legs and try to pick up the pace time to time. Keep increasing your speed until and unless you feel like running in a stationary position. Plank to pike jumps, core stability and strength. Start off by being in the plank position, keep your feet together. Maintain a stable posture for your upper body and keep your abs engaged. Try not to make an arch with lower back. By maintaining your weight in your hands, try drawing your navel towards your spine. Try using your abs to pull up your hips directly upwards and keep your legs straight. Jump with your feet forward and land in a pike position. Jump with your feet and get into a plank position. Keep your core tight and in a stabilized position at all times. This is one of the reps. Try to do 3 reps of 10 each. The frogger, good for your glutes, calver, hamstrings, legs, and quad muscles. Start off by being in the plank position. Make your feet jump to the outside position of your hands. Come to a deep squat position and try to keep your hands on the floor. Jump on your feet and maintain the plank position. This is one such rep. Try to do 3 reps of 10 each. Plank with the bunny hops, good for burning calories faster. Start off by getting in the plank position and keep your feet together. Pull your abs inwards and jump with your feet to the right. Bring your knees closer to your right elbow. At this time, your torso will be in a twisting position to the right. Jump back in the plank position. Repeat this on the other side and make sure you do at least 2 reps of 10 each. Side plank, strengthening for shoulders, wrists, and arms. Start off with this by rolling to the side. Come up with 1 foot and elbow. During this maneuver, make sure that your hips are lifted and the core is engaged. Hang in tight for around 30 to 60 seconds or as much as you can. Try completing 3 reps of 10 each. Try out putting these moves into motion and get killer abs and weight loss at a tremendous pace.